Jimmy would say all the time in press conferences that he likes anything with the U.S. in front of it. He kept saying that. The U.S. clay court, the U.S. indoor, the U.S. open. He valued the U.S. open above Wimbledon even. And so we'd like him to follow through on his saying by playing for the U.S. Davis Cup team. He did play in 1981. We're thankful for that, but he could really help us out of a jam if he played against Argentina.